And here he comes out in the most hideous robe ever known to man.
Is Punk just going to come running out behind him and smash him? No, but they need to get in the dog collar thing, don't they?
Aye, they need to get it on.
Right. There'll be a revolution, baby! What's he... What does he wear?
Honestly, it's the most fucking howfing thing I've ever seen.
Howfing. Is he just going to walk out then if his music's been played?
Gold trim.
Hell.
What's happening now? What is this? MJF's face. What the fuck?
Oh my god, it's fucking... Ring of Honor! Right, I'm getting goosebumps. It is, it's fucking AFI. A Fire Inside. The band, the Fire Inside. The guy's got the worst voice, singing voice ever. But is this too... This is Punk? Is he gonna do Ring of Honor Punk? Yes! The drums. It's like... Oh my god, they're doing it!
Oh, shit.
CM Punk, baby! Oh, I need to turn this up in my head and in the stream. Fuck it. You've never heard this, have you?
No.
Oh, this is Punk, like, fucking Ring of Honor days.
I gathered that from what you were saying. I like when you do shit like
this. Yes! He's wearing the Ring of Honor gear!
Oh, shit! Oh, we love
this
a wee throwback.
This is CM Punk 2003-04!
We like a throwback.
YouTube! CM Punk! All that's missing is the blonde long hair.
Aye. Should have dyed his hair blonde.
I can't believe. This is awesome. Listen to the voice.
Ooh, I don't like that. Oh, that guy knows it.
Yes. It's a fucking tune. I mean, as a singer, I hate the guy's voice.
Yeah.
Hey. The only reason I love this fucking band is because he's CM Punk. Wow.
I know of AFI, but not much.
A Fire Inside, right? Yeah. Listen, it's got some great song.
I'm not familiar with them, but I've heard of them.
One of us, isn't it?
Not in
yes!
This is cool though.
This is for the smarky bitches out there! Whoop!
So many people disappointed they can't sing along with a little personality.
Wow! I can't believe that. That is fucking... I've got goosebumps, man. Look, actual goosebumps, YouTube!
That's some smarky shit.
That's the smarkiest entrance of all time. But I love it, because MJF already stole his entrance. Yeah. So he's playing mind games with him. And he's wearing the old gear. He's literally wearing the old Ring of Honor gear. YouTube! What? Strap on that fucking dog collar. And let them go to town!
I suppose it's a terrifying match to be in. Because, I mean, your neck's one of the most vulnerable parts of your body. One wrong jerk. Do you know what I mean?
At least it's not tied to their cocks.
Fucking hell. I think I'd rather it was on my cock.
Spoken like a true person that doesn't have a cock. Ding, 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 motherfuckers! MJF versus CM Punk dog collar match. They're actually pulling each other's necks back and forward. YouTube, what's happening? What's going to happen? Who's going to win? Come on, Punk.
Why does MJF look quite good with that collar?
Because you want him to be your bitch.
Not opposed.
That entrance went. I mean, AFI are an awful, awful band, but that was just. That was great. That God. Is such a dangerous thing.
Oh, he's got his leg all tied up. Oh, fuck. I mean, so many things can go wrong. It gives me the fear. I guess it's worse than a ladder match.
I'm not going to. Oh, Jesus, Punk.
Fuck me.
That is indeed a crimson mask. Chain to the back of the spine of MJF. This match is getting uglier and uglier by the second. What's going to happen?
Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, no, he's wrecking the wound.
This is fucking amazing.
I want MJF to win, I'm not going to lie.
What the fuck did you just fucking say?
I do.
What?
Sue me.
Can't believe did you hear that? You want your... She wants your favourite to lose!
GTA! Oh, I caught the GTS! Oh, Arma. Salt of the Earth. He's biting him!
Bite and you fingers. Want him to win? You piece of shit!
Pete Dunne in it! Of course I want him to win.
Remember years ago when we first started watching wrestling and then it changed and I was like, I just want loads of blood. Yes! Look at this! Fucking loads of blood, you chimp!
That's one thing you can rely on from AEW.
Loads of blood.
Fucking blood.
And that's what's missing in my wrestling these days.
Your what?
Loads of blood. My wrestling. My wrestling. Quite clunching. Like I'm a pussy boy.
Is it nice?
Lovely.
Smells fucking divine.
Quick, cut it.
That's not bad.
That was a that's not bad face.
Eat shit, pussy!
Who said eat shit, pussy?
Someone in the audience.
Eat shit, pussy!
It was so clear. Eat shit, pussy! What is happening?
Best in the world! Elbow denied. He moved. MJF moved.
Nobody home.
Fuck
oh
YouTube.
Oh my god.
Pin.
Oh, the shoulder.
Oh no. What's MJF got?
Oh no.
This is tax?
I mean, what the fuck else is going to be in there, Chris? Lego. Fucking gummy
Lego.
Drops.
I've seen Lego.
Oh, Lego. But it's not going to be Lego, is it?
Piper Niven and Kaylee Ray are going, really? That's what you call a bag of tacks?
Oh, that's what you call a bag of tacks?
This is so good.
Oh! Oh!
YouTube, this is so good! Oh! What's gonna happen? Come on, Punk, grab him! Big kick to the fucking head!
Tacks are flying!
Big kick to the head!
Oh my god. Oh! Balls!
CM Punk's balls have been demolished on that top rope. Pubic hair flying everywhere right now, YouTube.
Oh, his ass is eating that turnbuckle.
I'm on the edge of my seat.
Same.
Right now.
I'm so terrified.
Oh, shit! Takes the tacks to the asshole!
Arsehole, yeah.
At least he never went right into them. Oh, they're in his back. Oh, I mean, what do you think of that mask? It must be devastating on your asshole.
Oh, I mean, MJF's got some tacks as well.
Oh, what are you doing? Oh, he's crawling into them. This is brutal.
Oh, God. So crawling in the tacks.
MJF's like, Wardlow.
What?
Wait. He wants Wardlow. He wants his right hand man.
The chains come off.
Has it?
The chains come off.
Referee.
And the ref's putting it back on. Wardlow's had a wee costume change. He looks nonplussed, to be honest. What's he going to do? Is he going to be like, I've won that brass ring thing?
He wants the ring.
I don't need you anymore.
MJF wants the ring so he can cunt punk
with. Oh, I don't have it. Oh, fuck you, MJF. Oh, I don't have it. Where is it? Oh. Oh shit! He just
brought MJF in. GTS! Oh, an attack! Swing his fist!
Oh no! Oh
he's
shit!
He's looking at what? Punk's looking at Wardlow.
Look at Wardlow. He doesn't give a shit.
Wait a minute.
Oh, here they are. He's gonna give them to Punk.
After years, he's turning. Oops!
Well, he came down to put it in the ring.
Wow.
Look at Punk's face.
What a payoff.
This booking. Oh, I'm the smacky bitch me all you want. This booking.
Whoop.
Fuck you.
Oh, I spat his face. You jump. Punch him in that fucking face. Oh. Whatever. That's it. Game over. What a fucking... What a match! Gimli, what a match! Get back in, son! What a match, brother! Woo!
Oh, man. What a seriously.
Match. That's match of the night.
Yeah.
Look in my eyes! What do you see? YouTube! They count the personality. Follow us on Twitter at dead_end_old and
@MassKO.
And if you press the join button, you can become a member and watch this whole fucking extravaganza. I said fucking twice, but who cares? Or you can become a patron. Look at the links below. Thank you very much. We love you all. Remember one thing, that MassKO.
Personnel. The cult of personality.
No, we're all marks and everything's a work, motherfucker!
Fucking ridiculous.